The Monstropolis Chamber of Commerce would like to welcome you. While you're in town, be sure to...
We interrupt this program for a special report. A child is on the loose in Monstropolis. A human child!
If witnesses are to be believed, there has been a child security breach for the first time in monster history.
We can neither confirm nor deny the presence of a human child here tonight.
I tried to run from it, but it picked me up with its mind powers and shook me like a dog.
It's true! I saw the whole thing!
Happy birthday, Schmoozy Poo!
Oh, Googly Bear!
It was horrible! When this human child froze me, he jumped out of control. It made me dance like a chicken. My lungs were not my own. And it hurt.
Oh, boy, we gotta get you home.
This kid, a human kid!
Monster in the sky, Michael Wazowski, and on my birthday, why have you cared about me?
Celia, try to understand.
Come on, this way.
We have a 2319 in progress.
He's going to get a turn to spread out and lock it down.
Hurry up, Sully, hurry up! I've got both doors set up on the scare floor.
Are you done yet,
Sully? Race suits and a scare floor.
They'll never find her door now.
Look, ooh, there's your door!
We're almost there, kiddo.
Not so fast, Sullivan. They'll never get her home now.
Still go? Oh, no. It's Lemon.
It's been the most terrifying day of my life.
Mommy, good night, kid.
But I love you, kiddo.
Good night, boy.
Kenny's
gotta go now. Sleep tight.
We responded to a 2319 in progress and reported to the scene where we immediately secured the area in question. We spread out and locked it down. After careful and thorough observation of the perimeter, we quickly rendered the situation status to the fire manager. We can neither confirm nor deny.
Him.
We responded.
I'm always looking. No way. Immediately
secured the area in question. We spread out and locked it down.
Oh, goody. Another camera. Good thing I had my hair undone. Young man in the first row. Make sure you get my good side. Gee.